It gives me a peace of mind because I love the Red Cross and helping me where possible.
For just 63 cents a day, helps families recover from the devastating effects of disaster.
They took over my yoga mat and the string up toys. Hey guys, what are you doing? Huh? Gene? What are you doing? Annie. Annie, give me the toy. Can I have the toy? Annie, why are you destroying your toy? Jane. Hello? Jane? That was all your big fat idea. Eating stuffed animals. Yum. Look at you. You smell like a bird. You're the one always complaining about her being so out of control. What? Oh, it's true. I know you hate Josephine. You turn the whole thing into a circus. That's
she likes to get on the internet. I've never said that. You know what? I don't even care. I'm done with you two. Both of you. You do what you want.
Squeak, squeak. Baby's crying.
Wait.
Here, go get your baby. Jane, go away. Go away, get down.
She was singing. It was almost instant love. She was sitting right there on the The lyrics were as clear as day. I got up and wrote them down.
What do you want? No, I just fed her. Plus, she just went potty. Ready? Ready? Bob.
What was his name again?
Ready? Hi, Josephine. Get a toy. Give me a toy. Give me a toy. Get the toy. No, she's going to herd Bob. She'll walk back and forth. Oh, not going to lie, you're out of me.
You know, my mom is seriously thinking about putting the party on the credit card.
So what?